Photo, Studio Zero / Atlas. Atlas other new upcoming title, Relax, Catherine fans, Project ReFantasy, has had a very mysterious reputation ever since its original announcement. Developed by Atlas' own team Studio Zero, the game is definitely going to be a fantasy rebounds for game title, but what it's about is still a little vague. Today, Atlas released two new videos in relation to the game, both of which are a little odd. One new preview video details what feels like the surface of the story's lore, and explores the classes available in the game with an interesting twist, using real-life actors to represent each class. Check it out below. While the first video spends time explaining some of the actual story, the second one seems to be something of an outtake featuring the warrior from the first trailer, a voiceless apathetic whose goal is to cease to exist. He isn't so voiceless in this video. Studio Zero's Hashino released a statement on a project, which was translated by Gematsu. We're very much in the middle of development, so we're not at the point where we can discuss specifics, Hashino wrote, but I'm not sure we can get away with leaving a message, as Atlas is developing a fantasy rebounds per game. That's it, and hope you keep listening for more info next year. Hashino explained that the new video is only a concept movie that gives players a look at what he called a world under construction. Normally when we make a trailer, the idea is to have you watch it once and convey everything we want to convey, but this time, we're more focused on putting in hints about the essence of the setting and what the fantasy is than making it easy to understand in one viewing. Atlas is prepping for a pretty big year, with another Catherine title and Project ReFantasy at the lead of countless other releases set for 2018.